light heavyweight fight. And now, with the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is introducing Bruce. Fighting out of the blue, and now! And when the action begins,
there she is, the beautiful Herb Dean, our referee!
Great fight. Are you ready?
Wanderlei Silva, Rich Franklin! And here we go!
Wanderlei Silva's overall strategy has always been to be aggressive, attacking. He loves getting close, elbows, knees, clinch, and really, really punish his opponents. He's a dog. He fights like a pit bull. I mean, the guy really does. Just jumps all over you and swarms. And, you know, as you saw in the Keith Jardine fight, that can be devastating. If he catches you, if he smells blood, there will be no relaxing. There will be no chance for you to recover. He will stomp you out.
The axe murderer, Wanderlei Silva, just like Anderson Silva, no relation, of course. Wow, when they get the clinch, most of the time the fight's over.
Both guys came from the shoot-the-box gym in Brazil, famous for its Muay Thai, and both guys are very dangerous strikers.
Are they going to close it up again? Right to the clinch. Got to keep those hands up. Joe, Rich Franklin gets mixed reviews from the clinch. He's utilized it well before, but it didn't work against Silva.
Well, Silva is one of the greats, Mike.
Under 3 minutes now. They clinch again. Joe Franklin in his opponent's clinch.
This is not a good spot for Rich Franklin, and he had a very bad time here against Anderson Silva.
Caught him with a kick. He's going to look for a takedown, I think. Midway through round number...
Left hook is down! He lets him up.
He's down. He still hasn't regained his senses, Joe. Can he finish it here? Can he finish here?
So what a credit to his conditioning. Fully recovered after being in.
And it's all over. Winner by knockout. Take a look at the replay, Joe. With our official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner.